Hi, my name is Rochelle Bartholomew. On behalf of Expert Village, I'm here to show you how to make a halter top out of a pareo or sarong. Fold your sarong horizontally. Fold it over diagonally from corner to corner till you have a triangle. You're going to make a band at the bottom by rolling it under, 2 or 3 inches. Tying it around your waist and knotting it in the back. Take the edges, bring one over one shoulder, bring the other over the other shoulder, and tie it in the back. And you have a crisscross halter top.